British MP who went viral over Biden ran has questions for the president as Afghans flee country. Exclusive, a member of the UK Parliament questioned how President Biden will reassure the world that the US will honor its international commitments to allies after withdrawing troops from Afghanistan, and said he should be concerned how its adversaries are now viewing America. Tugend Hat went viral last week after voicing his frustration in the House of Commons over the troop withdrawal. This doesn't need to be defeat, but at the moment, it damn well feels like it, Tugend Hat said at the time. To see Commander-in-Chief call into question the courage of men I fought with, to claim that they ran, it's shameful. Since withdrawing the troops, Biden has repeatedly blamed the Afghan army for the Taliban's almost immediate sweep through the country and into Kabul, saying the nation's military gave up. Tugend Hat pushed back on Biden's claim. Biden also said last week that he had seen no question of our credibility from our allies around the world following the Afghanistan withdrawal, which has drawn comparisons to the debacle that unfolded in 1975 after the U.S. pulled out of Saigon. Tugend Hat, who chairs the Foreign Affairs Select Committee, said he's more concerned with how adversaries are leveraging the chaos ensuing in Afghanistan. The Chinese government is currently running propaganda in Taiwan stating that the United States is no longer a strong partner, Tugend Hat said. If you look at the kind of messaging we're seeing from Al-Shabaab in Kenya, they're saying that this shows the United States can be beaten. The reality is, what we were trying to build in Afghanistan was a forever peace, but that took commitment, and sadly we pulled that commitment out, he continued. Tugend Hat also questioned what Biden will do to help alleviate the rush of Afghan refugees expected to flood Europe as they seek to escape the Taliban. What are you going to do for the refugees? Tugend Hat said. What are you going to do for those who are seeking refuge around the world?
Europe faced a flashpoint in 2015 as Syrian refugees flooded into the continent, leading its leaders to be less welcoming in the wake of the looming crisis from Afghanistan. Prime Minister Boris Johnson, meanwhile, vowed to accept 5,000 Afghan refugees into the UK.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.